Yes, everyone. My name is Dario, and welcome back to Kenshi Alien Invasion. And things are starting to get in a little dire straits. This group, luckily they went outside, but we are starting to fight inside the town. That's right. I was afraid that that group was gonna come. If they had turned towards us. Well, here they are fighting. What's going on? See, this is the problem with the slaves. This guy is a slave belonging to the fog aliens. Right? I don't know what the heck he's doing. These are. He's fighting. Or. No, he's trying to break the kill random prisoner. Okay. So this is an alien, as you can see, and he's a slave belonging to Mongrel. And this guy is a Shinobi guard, and he's a slave of the fog aliens. So he comes here and is killing the he's killing the alien because he's a slave of the Shinobis. Because this guy comes through the gates, and because himself is a Shinobi guard, the guards don't fight him, they leave him alone. But they could attack, he could attack us, for example. And if we retaliate, the guards will get mad at us. So this is a little bit complicated. You get caught between fire, crossfire. Okay, a lot of things going on outside. Look at that fog, so thick. Okay, so I thought that group actually was gonna come this way, so I had everybody set here to to start shooting. But it seems that the situation now is under control. We just bought some materials in the previous episode, some equipment. I'm gonna keep training our sneaking. You're not a slave on anyone, right? Static down guard. There's another group. See how many they queue? I have the times 3 attack slot. But there are so many that they have to queue to attack. And there will be one or two Shinobi guards that are gonna be taken down. Recovery coma. Here we might have some new heads to recover. Dying. Recovery coma. Okay. Strike actually, you can run very fast. 19, I think, or is that 20? 19 miles per hour. But you don't have a backpack. Who did I give a backpack to? It was Dallas? Yes. Okay, give this to Strike. And Strike, go get some. Camillion, backpack. No fights over here. Or we could help those. Someone's coming. Strike. I'm not the... No, you don't have any skills. Go back inside. Let them the cards fight. Go sell those two heads. We're gonna see if we can help around here. Stop sneaking. Ripley. Oh, that one is gonna be down in a second. Well, if we could shoot from here, that would be awesome. Let me try it. We don't have anything that we need, right? Splint kit. We don't have any, actually. Let's buy one. Not very expensive. Excuse me. Where's Ripley? Here. Can you get there? Well, you can. No. Where is the queen? Not that I would be able to go. Get her, but if I can aggro the queen... There's no queen. ¿Dónde está? Where is the queen? No. Well, just for science, let's see if we can hit anybody down there. Like this guy, for example. Oh, you are shooting, yeah. Oh, yes, you are hitting. Attacking enemies. I guess he's coming. So this is an vantage point. The only thing that we can get cut in here and then to get out is quite difficult. Come on, guard. It's doing pretty well. And this guy got some weapons from someone. Has punch. Look at all those boots. So those are guards that fell. They were enslaved and probably eaten down there. Yeah, they're having a feast in there. Now we see. Death Yards, no. Come on, man. I went down. Another one. See, this gate is alone. Ex-slave. Let me see if I can quickly unlock the shackles. Wait a second. Damn it. Yes. Kill them. Looting the dead. I already loot his head. If I can give those heads to Shrike, yes. The heads teleport, you know. Send you by email. Tell you this, all the money we can get. Okay. So if you see here, these are the shopkeepers. Yeah. Capturing a slave. And this is the slave belonging to Fog Aliens. Let me see if we can, if we unlock the shackles, he renegades from the aliens. Good job. Yes. But you still be. Now let's get out of here. You're gonna be following me, or what? Yes. So now he's gonna be following. And then it will be an ex-slave, I guess. Maybe we have saved one guy. Playing dead. Come here, I'm gonna... Now you are dead. You don't need to play dead. And this... What are you doing? Looting. Another ex-slave. Don't capture the guys. Kill them. Okay, and this, as you can see, is a rinse and repeat. We are not in the front line. Captain Dallas is under attack. By whom? This guy. What? You did a good number of him. Nice job. Come here, there's one more. Wait. This guy's just looking. Let me bring Infinite Jenny with you. In case you need a hand. Okay, Talas. Shoot the bastard. Who's this guy? And why do you have pants? See all those hits? Wow. Guys, you have a colleague alone fighting three or four aliens and you're not doing anything. Really? Ripley, come here too. And Cain utilizar, ya. Yeah. Come guys, this way. Ah, now you came, huh? Ripley. Shoot this bastard. Down he goes. Send him cocked their heads. Oh, he has a ninja blade, and he's not stealing or anything. Take it. Attack plus 2, defense minus 4. Nah, we're gonna sell it. It's almost 1,000 cats. Maybe we can get a better sword for you. That's garbage. Okay. Everybody inside. Where are you guys going? Oh, medic. You're capturing a slave. Oh, he's a slave of Mongrel. Wow, it gets so complicated. These also are slaves. Anyway. Trade with Strike. And sell all that. Before they close, it's getting night. It seems like we're gonna make it to the night. Now Strike, we are better with what? We're Poland's. Yeah, Poland's. Keep that shit Poland with you for now. That was a close call, thanks to you, sister. Okay, so stay safe. Yeah, thank you. Where are you going? Patrolling. But you're still a slave of the... I don't understand how these things work. Give me more head. You have money, right? Yes. Back to 14,000. This shit is nice. Don't go with the aliens, you idiot. They're gonna eat you. Where else can we help? Okay. Guys, I'm gonna leave it here. We're gonna make it through the night. I'm gonna keep off camera training the stealth. Hopefully tomorrow there are more equipment that we can buy. Even though we don't have much funds. And I will maybe skip it a couple days if the things go alright. See if we get a little stronger and or at least a little more stealthier, and if everyone has a little equipment, maybe we can start thinking on going out. going out of Mongrel and see what is the situation outside, because with this mod, we didn't talk about it, but this mod that gives you 6 new starts, you can start as an alien queen actually. For the south hive, the western hive, or the great bitch herself, the alien queen in the fog. So I suppose because these 4 queens that we have here, these are like the fogmen's, the prince fogmen. Well, that would be the equivalent, let's say. So there must be a hyper queen, a fogmen hyper queen, which is the great bitch of all. And I don't know where we can find that. Not that if we do, we're gonna survive, but let's see. Okay. If you enjoyed the video, please give me a thumbs up, and we'll get back pretty soon with another one. Cheers, everyone. Take care and be safe. Bye for now.